every day people get hurt in the hallways because they're not paying attention.